Hello students, today we will complete the exercises of chapter number first. Chapter is maps and diagrams. Okay, previous video I have provided one video related to the maps and diagrams, and today we will complete the exercises. Okay, so first choose the correct answer. Which of these is shown by the thematic maps? Okay, so answer will be climate. Okay, now first there will be climate. Second, these maps are useful to surveyors and civil engineers engaged in building roads, bridge, canals and other structures. What will be here? Here will be topographic map. Here will be topographic. Third, this is a true model of the earth. There will be globe. Okay, there will be globe. Fourth, this is a rough drawing showing the relative locations of a few features of an area. There will be sketch. There will be sketch. This is a drawing that shows that horizontal sections of a small area drawn to scale. There will be plan. Okay, there will be plan. Now, these are taken from space and show that the earth is spherical in shape. There will be aerial photographs. There will be aerial photographs. Now come to the next. Okay. Exercise B. Explain the difference between each of the following. You have to differentiate. Okay. An aerial photograph and plan. This is in page number 15. Okay. What you have to differentiate? That is from the important terms. Okay. There is a plan. A drawing that shows the horizontal section of a small area or building accurately. That is known plan and aerial photographs. While aerial photographs of the earth or a part of the of it taken from a camera mounted on an aircraft or an artificial satellite. This one you have to write. Now next is there globe and atlas. You have to differentiate between globe and atlas. This is also in page number 15. Here is a globe and atlas. First you have to write about atlas, a collection of different types of maps in a form of a book, while globe, an object representing the spherical shape of the earth with a map of the world on its surface, usually on a stand so that is can be rotated. Okay, now come to the next. A sketch and a map. This is also in page number 15. Is about sketch and map. You have to write. There is a map, a drawing of a whole earth or a part of it on a flat surface, that is known map. And a sketch, a rough drawing showing the relative locations of a few chosen features in an area, that is known as a sketch. Now next, answer the following questions in a brief short answer. You have to write, define an atlas. Okay, that is in page number 15. page number 15, define an atlas. There is a from the important terms, okay, a collection of different types of maps in a form of book, that is known as atlas. Now next question number 2, what do you understand by topographic maps? This is in page number 14. Page number 14. Okay. Points to remember. Okay. Here, topographic maps which give detailed information about local features of small areas on the surface of the earth. That is known as a topographic map. Now, question number third, which map would be most useful to army personnel when constructing a bridge during a war? Here you have to write topographic map. You have to write in a full sentence. Okay, here will be answer topographic map. Now question number 4, how will you show the location of your house to a friend who is visiting you for the first time? How will you show? By the sketch. Fifth number, differentiate between plan and sketch. Plan and sketch. This is also in page number 15. Okay. You have to differentiate between plan and sketch. So here is a sketch. Okay. Okay. Sketch, a rough drawing showing the relative locations of a few chosen features in an area. While plan, a drawing that shows the horizontal sections of a small area or building accurately. Clear to everyone? Okay. Now next. Answer the following questions in one or two paragraphs. Okay. Exercise number B. What is a map? What are the different type of maps? Okay. First, you have to write what is the map. Okay. And different type of maps. So, page number 15, that is the map. A drawing of the whole earth or a part of it on a flat surface, that is known as a map. And types of maps, okay, that is in the page number 9. Okay, page number 9. Okay, types of maps. Okay, types of maps based on detailed. Okay, political map. Okay, political map, you have to write, show the boundaries of countries, state, etc., and also the location of capital cities and important towns. Now, physical maps, shows mountains, valleys, plains, rivers, and other surface features. Till the features. And thematic maps, show features such as climate, agriculture, minerals, etc. And next you have to write types of maps based on scale. Okay, there you have to write small scale map. Okay, small scale map, you have to write small scale maps are maps which shows a large land area in a small space. Till the small space. And you have to write next large scale map. Large scale maps are maps which show smaller areas of land in bigger space. Okay, this much we have to write. Now come to the next question. Okay, next question. Describe a political and physical map. You have to describe political and physical map. First, you have to write about the political map. Question number 2. Describe a political and physical map. This is in page number 9, I think. Okay. Page number 9. You have to describe political and physical map. Page number 9. First, you have to write about the political map. Political map shows the boundaries of countries, states, etc. and also the location of capital cities and important towns. And next, you have to write about the physical map. Show mountains, valleys, plains, rivers and other surface features. These maps generally use different colors to represent land of different heights. Clear to everyone? Okay, now come to the next question. Okay, question is 3rd. Take the help of your atlas to make a list of thematic maps. Describe any 2 maps from your list. This one we will complete in the class. Okay. Now question 4. What are the advantages and disadvantages of using a globe? This is in page number 11. Page number 11, there is some table, okay. Advantages and disadvantages of globes, okay. This table you have to make, okay. This table you have to make. One side you have to write advantage and another side disadvantage. 3 points are there, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay. 3 advantages and 3 disadvantages you have to write. Clear?